is terrific whenever he's got a head of steam too, but what a block. Drew Pember. If he's able to create space, he's a tough.
And he loses it. Trent Stepney comes away with it. And finishes.
How do you not like Trent Stepney? Floor opens up, and Asheville doesn't communicate. He can make you pay.
AB pulls up over Stewart. Fletcher AB, a long two. Good matchup there as the nice move by Stewart on Jones, but Pember came over to help. And now AB hits another two.
Man, he was so calm whenever he elevated up. Bringing rain, he shoots it with so much art.
And nice drive on the other end. Trent Stepney with the finish. To retake the lead as we've gone back and forth here in the opening half. Jones gives it a try.
I'll tell you this much, UNC Asheville, when they get...
Simon losing the dribble. Pember. Feed in McMullen.
Absolute flush, McMullen.
Battle. Good job getting back defensively for Martin. Doesn't matter for Pember. Finds his buddy McMullen once again. Got nine of the game, 5-point lead for the Bulldogs. Taken away Stepney. Pember out in front.
Oh, my goodness me.
Caldwell inside for Battle and one.
Joy playing for him.
AB after the swat out. Makes them on 7 points for Knicks, who had a double-double in this matchup a year ago. Went for the block that time. AB behind the screen from Pember. Pember off the feed from AB, and he'll go to the line.
It's just been marvelous. Number 11 in the country in scoring the day began. That time, Nick McMullen, another newcomer to this program, takes it away. Big defensive stop.
Lob ahead, and Doc Battle makes a house call.
Simon landing awkwardly. Here's Jones.
It's off the bounce first. It's off the bounce first.
Urges no trouble. AB again. And one.